and Splash will remain closed through the weekend. This is new video from inside the Cape Coral Water Park. Yesterday's fire destroyed the main building. The city says it will bring in mobile units to use as office space and put up a makeshift cafeteria while they work on that main building. The fire marshal says the fire likely started by a golf cart. NBC2's Andrea Hubble shows us why golf cart fires are more common than you actually might think. Andrea.
Well, Kelly, we went online and found dozens of videos just like this, golf carts lighting up in just an instant. A local golf cart mechanic told me the cause leads back to the poor battery maintenance.
Hidden away on Trailwinds Road, you can find nearly all of the neighbors carting around.
We all have electric golf carts.
Leslie Krapol,
outside under a carport,
tucks her golf cart next to her condo.
I take it and the connection is right down here.
Not knowing just how close danger is parked. And to believe water is what could have lit this fire.
Do not fill them up like a regular car battery because the charger actually makes them percolate like a coffee maker.
Electric carts need extra space so the battery can do its job.
And it needs that volume of air to charge up properly.
If not, the battery floods over, spilling fluid.
Ooh, you go ahead and it's very, very easy to ignite that vapor.
It's a safety issue.
Leslie knew there were lines and not to fill them up.
You do have to maintain your batteries.
What she knows now is what happens when you do.
I'll be even more judicious about checking my batteries and making sure that there's no excess water around any place, just in case there's that possibility.
And if it's overfilled for any long period of time, the battery's cords can actually bend and touch that fluid, which is how the fire can be sparked. Live in the studio, Andrea Hubble, NBC2.